How many times did you need to go to rehab?
I would say I've been to rehab easily over half a dozen times.
Was there a time where you said this isn't working and this just doesn't work?
Well, one of the things that I knew I needed to do was to live a life that could support my recovery in a way that was more conducive to long-term recovery. And that's why I chose not to run for re-election, because frankly, living in the public eye and in political life was not conducive to really getting that kind of long-term steady recovery that, you know, is absolutely got to be the number one priority in my life.